high school in Virginia Beach is cooperating with police after a student brought a gun to school. This incident happened Tuesday at Green Run High School. Officials say the school security officer and administrator were able to find the student and secure the gun after receiving reports of a student with a firearm. The letter was sent to parents, and according to Virginia Beach City Public Schools, the student is expected to face criminal and disciplinary actions.